Through the science, our research in the spintronics area will lay groundwork in energy technology for the nation. Our center is focused on spins and heat in nanoscale electronic system. So we're trying to understand and try to utilize energy built in our electronics devices. This has been totally ignored until recent years. We make artificial materials, so these type of materials are very important to study the kind of phenomena that our center is interested in. Energy is a big issue that we all face. Heat is dissipation of energy, so we like to save it. Converting the heat into useful energy and controlling where that energy goes could help the environment and lead to less pollution, improve battery life in our electronics, decrease our electricity bills, and increase our overall energy production. I think it's extremely interesting and challenging to make new discoveries with new materials that have potential impact on technology. UCR provides very strong support to our center. We're pushing the frontier of the spintronics research field.